Would you use charcoal to clean your teeth? It's the latest all-natural trend.
Sounds gross, but some claim the dark black toothpaste is giving them whiter, brighter smiles. But there is a theory it will actually make your teeth more yellow in the long run. So we sent NBC2 investigator Rachel Polanski to find out.
Remember when lighting a grill was the first thing you thought of when you heard the word charcoal? Yeah, not anymore.
Now activated charcoal has been dubbed black magic for skincare, makeup, even toothpaste.
I want to say it was on my social media feed.
Melinda Isley started using charcoal toothpaste 6 months ago.
Once I'm done, it feels really clean on my teeth. It almost feels like I just left the dentist's office getting a cleaning, and I like that a lot.
So far, she has no complaints, other than the mess it makes.
And you don't want to be wearing anything nice when you're brushing your teeth. It's like spaghetti. You're going to get it all over you.
But you make the teeth more sensitive.
But dentists, like Dr. Philip Craver,
you may be damaging your teeth in a way that's irreversible.
Aren't so optimistic.
At this point, would you recommend this type of toothpaste to your patients?
I don't currently recommend charcoal toothpaste to my patients, mainly because it's not been proven to be safe or effective.
He's not alone. The Florida Dental Association told me, while this method claims that scrubbing your teeth with ingredients like activated charcoal will bring a shine back to your smile, using materials that are too abrasive on your teeth can actually make them look more yellow. I shared those findings with Isley.
I'm definitely going to go back and do some research and ask my own dentist about it.
And Dr. Craver says that's something everyone should do.
There's many things in your social media feed that may be more marketing than actually beneficial for you.
Before buying the next hot product.
And I think it is wise to ask your dentist about these products, especially if you're going to do something drastic.
You can also be your own advocate by looking for this ADA seal of acceptance when buying your dental products. That means the American Dental Association has stamped these products as safe and effective. Now, I also spot checked several charcoal toothpaste products, and none of them had that safety seal. For the NBC2 investigators, I'm Rachel Polanski.
Training your grad.